Trying to find the words to describe this girl without being disrespectful.
Let the beat rock.